Do you want to know how I write excellent summaries of any research paper in less than 20 minutes with no AI score? If yes, kindly watch this video until the end for a step-by-step guide on how to use the best research paper summary generator. Hello, intellects. Welcome back to my channel. Different AI tools for research students are available everywhere. However, in this video, I will show you how to use one spectacular AI to write a summary of research papers. It is called Tenorshare ChatPDF. This AI is also useful when writing a literature review or essay using original journal articles. We should always write our essays using original sources from Google Scholar, PubMed, ScienceDirect, Taylor & Francis, etc. Relying on only AI makes getting good grades difficult. So today I will show you an easy way to use an AI called Tenorshare ChatPDF to read and summarize original articles and enrich your essays and research papers. I will provide a step-by-step guide on how to use this AI to summarize an article accurately. Let us get to it now. So what is Tenorshare ChatPDF? This tool converts PDFs into summaries using artificial intelligence and allows users to interact with the document. Combined with question modes, it is a great tool for delivering detailed analysis without the effort of managing complex text. And the best part, the tool is not exclusive to technical people, and one does not have to have any previous experience with it. So to write excellent summaries, follow these very simple steps. Step 1. Go to Google and type Tenorshare AI or use the link in the description box below. Choose this one. You will be presented with a page that looks like this. Sign up for free by creating an account. I already have an account, so I will continue. Click here to upload a PDF or research paper. For example, I will upload this interesting research paper on recruitment titled The Best and the Rest. The moment the file is uploaded, ChatPDF commences processing it. Tenorshare ChatPDF will present 3 question tips about the paper you upload. This becomes very useful when determining the article's overarching argument or reviewing a research paper. I usually click on each question to give me an overview of the research paper. Step 2. Ask the AI to create an outline for the summary of the research article. You must keep the aim of your summary in mind at this stage. This will help you know how best to prompt this AI. It will also provide you with more clarity on how to summarize a research paper, including what to emphasize and where to locate the information you need. If your goal is for the summary to serve as a supporting document or a proof of concept for the conclusions of your essay or research project, you can search for aspects that are relevant to your work. Let us assume that the aim of the summary is to provide a general summary of the research paper. Or perhaps your lecturer asked you to write a critical summary of a specific research paper. In this case, you could prompt it like this. I want to summarize this paper, but first, I need to create an outline for the summary. This is beautiful. Copy the outline created to a Word document like this. Go through the outline to ensure it meets the focus of your summary. Step 3. Develop your summary. You could further prompt ChatPDF to complete each section in your outline by prompting it like this. In not more than 5 simple but critical sentences, summarize what the paper says in this section. I copy and paste the specific section and enter. This summary generator will instantly provide a good summary of the background of the research paper we uploaded. I have read this study several times before, so I can tell you that this AI is truly accurate in its output. If you love this AI, comment "awesome" in the comment section below. You can iterate the process using the same prompts here. Step 4. Edit and refine the summary. You can edit and review your summary at this stage. One of the coolest features of ChatPDF is that you can interact with your document. So you can ask Tenorshare PDF more questions to aid your understanding of the research paper while you refine your summary. Check with the original document to make sure the main elements are captured. To improve coherence, add sentences or make minor changes. Although Tenorshare ChatPDF is fantastic and its output does not sound like AI, The free version lets you access basic summaries and question asking for smaller documents. However, upgrading to the paid version will unlock advanced features like unlimited page uploads and deeper analysis for longer, more complex documents. All right, intellects. If you found this video helpful, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Best of luck. Bye.